नमस्कार। लेट मी बिगिन विथ अ सिंपल क्वेश्चन। डू यू मेंटेन अ प्रॉपर पॉस्चर थ्रू आउट द डे? इफ नॉट, यू शुड बी थिंकिंग अगेन दैट इम्प्रॉपर पॉस्चर विल डैमेज योर ब्रेन। आवर पॉस्चर एंड ब्रेन आर इंटरलिंक्ड। यस, प्रॉपर पॉस्चर इज क्रूशियल in preventing brain damage or injury. Most of the time, I see people sit very comfortably in a slouching manner while watching TV, reading book, seeing serials and all these things. But if you observe, while sitting they slide over the couch and their entire body is perpendicular to the couch. Only their head is 70 to 80 degree at angle. Just imagine the strain on their brain and a stress on their neck nerve due to this posture. Sitting slouched on the couch for a long period can definitely have strain in the neck and brain area. This one incorrect posture can really hamper the circulation blood flow to the brain. It is observed that when people sit on a slouched posture for a long time and then when they get up, they feel dizzy, blackout, and they feel totally uncomfortable. Sometimes though it's a risk that they may fall also. This may affect even memory and you would tend to forget many things. Other side effect of this wrong posture may be sensitivity to light and sound and even headache. Moreover, a faulty posture like shoulder slouched or head drooping, it stimulates fight and flight response by activating sympathetic nervous system. So most simple and straightforward remedy for all this is to regulate your posture. In life, when we decide to have a healthy lifestyle, we often pay attention to food, activities, routines and all that, but we don't pay attention to our posture. Today, I will give you a very simple remedies to help you correct this incorrect posture and prevent brain damage. If our bones and muscles that are designed to be held in a particular way are not held in that fashion, then it naturally is going to damage muscles as well as bone badly. Hence, whenever you sit on the couch just to watch something or read or any such activity, you must notice how you are sitting. Better sit upright. Become very sensitive and aware about your posture every time you sit. Your spine should be straight but not strained. Don't make it tight and stiff. Relax but straight. If you are relaxing on a couch, just see that you give a support in your back for that natural curve which we have on the spine and not couch totally. But don't slouch, because if you are sitting with the shoulder hunched, you will quickly find yourself with an improper posture without even realizing it. Correct posture should be followed also while sleeping. While sleeping, to support your neck, take a single pillow or take a rolled towel below your neck. Avoid using pillow which is too thin or too thick and hard. Avoid forcing your head against it or you might get a headache immediately. While sleeping, watch your body language. If when you get up you find neck is paining, then you need some proper support below your neck. If you get a pain in your back when you get up, then put a pillow, a round pillow, below your knee and sleep. This is how you would try to help your body with its natural curve. Again, while sleeping, don't keep your legs totally straight like a stick. Keep your legs little relaxed, folded, and that would help tremendously in management of your natural curve. Not only while lying down, but while sitting also, whole day you are working, be very, very alert and see that you sit in the correct posture. Incorrect posture, extended head holding in one position, or routine head and shoulder forward posture can all contribute to weakening the neck muscle and bring pain and stiffness to the neck muscles. So keep proper posture throughout the day to avoid nervous compression and brain damage. Do simple neck and spine stretches throughout the day. Whenever you remember, stretch your arms, move it up and down, take it to the side, go upwards. These little movement, move neck movements, these things you should be doing very often in a day. Certain asanas you should practice regularly, such as Yastikasana, full spine stretch while lying down, sitting Ardha Matsyendrasana, and standing Trikonasana. All these asanas will rectify correct posture and build muscle strength. Moreover, understand that your posture reveals what is in the mind. People who have depression would sit in a very slouched manner with shoulder drooping down. Yogis have given about 28 different meditative postures, where the idea was that humans should always sit straight with spine straight and head straight. Only in different meditative posture, the legs are folded in different ways. Like you fold your legs in Sukhasana or Padmasana or Bhadrasana or Vrishasana, Gomukhasana, even Virasana. So these are various meditative posture person should use when person is sitting on the floor. So try and practice all these things. Children should be made to do these things right from childhood so that their body remains flexible. They are very comfortable sitting on the floor and all the joints are always kept healthy and fine. So keep your mind stress-free. Stay healthy, stay positive, stay joyful. Namaskar.